Super Mario 1 was the only adventure Mario took during the NES era. We later find out that Super Mario 2 was only a dream. But did you know that Super Mario 3 is completely fake? It is only a theater play. This is why the game begins with the curtains going up, and it ends with the curtains coming down. And the dark area at the end of every stage is actually the backstage.